I'm meteorologist Brad Sauter, and tracking some rain today that's making its way in western Oklahoma. Some showers, not everybody singing. They're pretty isolated in nature and should be gone by midday. Some of the residual clouds, though, stick around a little bit longer than that. As we look at temperatures this afternoon, upper 80s to around 90, 89 in Oklahoma City, 95 in Hobart. So getting a little hotter in spots. Some of us, though, still dealing with some very comfortable temperatures. Tomorrow, 92, and of course, the humidity hasn't been as high lately. Looking at 94 on Saturday, mid-90s on Sunday, and then next week, watching temperatures stay pretty hot and possibly some better chances of rain come back in next Thursday.